Hello everyone, I am Hemant Kumar Ede, one of the teaching faculty of Chitrans Academy. I am here to speak on the occasion of Indian Farmers Day or the National Farmers Day, which is the Kisan Divas. The National Farmers Day is celebrated every year at 23rd of December. We are also celebrating this day on the occasion of birth anniversary of the Kisan leader named Chaudhari Charan Singh. Chaudhari Charan Singh was the fifth Indian Prime Minister. Chaudhari Charan Singh has introduced many government policies to empower the life of Indian farmer. As we know, Indian economy is majorly depends on the agricultural activity and agricultural products. Our farmers, they are working in a crop field every day, every week, every month and whole year, in all season. He followed the famous slogan called Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan. It was given for the farmers by late Mr. Lal Bahadur Shastri ji. As we know, agricultural product and agricultural activities contributes the major role in Indian economy for the development and to increase the GDP of India. Agricultural activities which are performed by the Kisan, that's why Kisan are the backbone of Indian economy. Hence, agricultural activities and product are the responsible for the development of India. Farmers grow food even after the worst condition during the winter, during the rainy season and in summer season also. Indian farmers, they are working continuously in the crop field so that each and every Indian must get food and no one get feel the hunger. They are performing many agricultural activities like plowing of soil, sowing of seed, then taking care of the crop during the development of the crop, and last but not the least, he is taking care of the crop till the harvesting in every season. This day is celebrated to provide enthusiasm and also to generate eminent respect for Indian farmers so that they will work continuously in a crop field and get benefited. Government of India also provide many Indian policies for farmers like ENAM, National Agricultural Market. Second policy is National Mission for the Sustainable Agriculture. Next is the Pradhan Mantri Krishi Sichai Yojana. Then we have Paramparagat Krishi Vikas Yojana. Next one is Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana. Then we have Grameen Bhandaran Yojana. Then we have Livestock Insurance Scheme. Then we have Scheme on Fishers Training and Extension. Then we have National Scheme on the Welfare of the Fishermen. And last but not the least, we have the policy for the Micro Irrigation Fund. As we came to know that farmers from the Punjab, they are protesting against the new Kisan Bill, which was passed by the Lok Sabha as well as Rajya Sabha, that means by the Government of India. From where some of the points which are not benefited to the farmers, that's why they are protesting against the new bill. We are requesting to the Government of India so that change some point which are not benefited to the Indian farmers and make such a suitable bill for the Kisan so that they will get benefited and not being cheated. Kisan Divas is reminder to everyone that we must respect, thank and appreciate to the hard work of our Indian farmers who work hard to feed us. Farmers are who spend his whole life in the farm field and provide food and nutrition for each and every individual person of India. So, on the behalf of each and every member of Chitrans Academy, I am thanking the Indian farmers for their work. So, Indian farmers, we love you and we care for you. Jai Hind, Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan.